all for being here. I want to thank the directors and district 12 for inviting me to be here. It's been a beautiful time working with the students. As you know, they are fabulous people, fabulous humans. They are smart, and they are quick, and they are wonderful musicians. So it's been a real joy for me to do this. This is what I do as a profession, but it's a real joy to do. So I hope that all of them find professions that they find enjoyable. I want to thank all the parents that are here for the support that you give to these people to do ensemble music. I think it's really important. They can learn everything that they need to know, all while doing art, which is also incredibly important. They learn to listen, they learn to follow, they learn to lead, they learn to coordinate, all of those things by doing this. So thank you, parents, for supporting them in that activity. Thank you to the directors for the fine teaching that you do. We're going to close our first set of the program with some selections from Carmina Burana, which some of you may be familiar with, and some of you who are going, I don't know what that is, you will recognize it in the first two measures. Guaranteed. This, the whole thing, if you don't know, is 24 movements long, and it's full, it's originally for full orchestra and huge chorus and children's choir and soloists, like everything. And years ago, John Krantz did a really fine arrangement of 13 of the 25 movements. And hold on, I'm counting. We have prepared 10 of those in this very short amount of time. So I'm very proud of the work that they've done. And this is going to be a very interesting experience, I hope, for you to hear this in this context. So thank you very much for having me, and thank you for being here. Enjoy Carmina Burana. Thank you.